inside the vocals. Okay? And then the second brush. So now we take that stick. We dust it with some gold. Ooh, gold over. Nothing good with that anymore. Shame. Anyway, that's how it is. And
yeah. You do that thing, tear silver as the holder, and then brush it.
Okay.
That's what we're going
to do. Yeah. Okay. Right. So, here we go. So, what's the technique? So, you make your little soap, it's it, you dust it. Once dusted, blow it. Because if there's any extra dust, it's going to be cleaning up the surface. It's going to make a mess, okay? Now, move the skin out of the way. Hold this upside down thing. Pour in 3/4 of the way, drop, pour. You get it? Pour, drop, pour. It's a little bit lopsided, so you can just give him a dent. Over there doesn't really matter. And a spray. Okay, it doesn't look like anything when it's upside down. It's how fabulous it looks when you turn it around. Okay? So all of these. Pour, drop, pour. With me. Very, very quickly, work with these. Sorry, my clear is a bit cool actually.
Does that not rise up?
No. In fact, it cleans, that's why you pour it first. Because the thing is that if you just put it and then pour, you get all of the bubbles, the air bubbles caught underneath. Or you get this stuff sticking to the bottom. So that is what you don't want. So that's why you pour it 3/4 of the way up and pour on top of it. Done. Okay? Actually, very, very simple and incredibly effective. Pour, drop, pour, squeeze, in this case, pour, squeeze, pour. I should have chopped one of the legs off. That would have been mighty cool. Okay, pour, drop, oh, the skin is coming in here. Pour, see if you can catch them. It's a bit cool. So, and spray. So, as I say, they're not very exciting after. Give them a few minutes and you'll see how fabulous they are. Moving that out of the way. So, let's have a look at this list over here and see what. Okay, I know what we have to do. So, yeah. Let's do a rainbow coat. Thank you. these macros stronger than my one in the shop. No, I don't think it's about the four minutes here. Okay. So now you pour, and as you pour, the color starts spreading. Can you see? Mm-hmm. Now, the color spread a little bit now, but each day it bleeds more and more into the soap until it goes completely mixed the color. It's absolutely fabulous. And those are very nice as well if you string them up on a mobile. So you string them up. So it looks like nothing right now, but give it some time. And then it starts spreading and mixing, and then you get all the mixes beautiful. When it's set, you can make a hole through the soap with the pedestal. And then you can string them. And then those are very nice in the bathroom. Your bathroom smell nice, it's pretty. Okay? Now this over here is Acme's cream, and with this, here it is. Let's move this out of here. I just need a spare jug, so I'm just making one there. Put that clear there. We're going to put some milk and honey soap in here. Okay, and then, okay, melt some milk and honey soap. Maybe melt, not completely. And then a bit of aqueous. So let's say for every cup of aqueous of melted soap, 1 tablespoon of aqueous cream. Okay? So I think that's about right. And then you just stir it in. And once it's done, maybe stir it in, then you put it in the microwave for about 30 seconds. Just to help mix it through.
Is this for the dumb
soap? This is your dumb soap.
Using cocoa butter, same thing.
Cocoa butter soap. Doesn't matter which soap.
Now I'm using it for the Dove soap.
Yes, same cocoa butter soap for the Dove soap. Now I'm using milk and honey soap. But it doesn't matter. You can do it lavender. You can do it rose. It really doesn't matter, so long as you're always using the same quantity. So basically, as I say, what you're doing? 1 cup of soap to 1 tablespoon of apples. But you can as much as, if it says over there 1 tablespoon to 500, then you can do that. If you want to do one. Righto. So now what I'm doing is I'm putting this in the microwave. It's now quite gooey. So I'm just putting it in the microwave so that the aqueous actually melts nicely into the soap, okay? It melts into soap.